enjoy yourself.
First of all, happy birthday.
Happy birthday!
I think you are
very,
very, very interesting. I tell you what, my only disappointment was, I liked it when you were really, really scary in the audition. You know, like a horror movie when somebody gets possessed and then, you know, all the crazy stuff happens. So I don't think we saw quite enough of that tonight compared to the first audition. Having said that, oh, shut up. Having said that, 15, you filled the stage, good for you.
That wasn't scary in possession, what you were looking at? That's a normal 15-year-old nice little girl?
Walking backwards?
Yeah, Heidi, was that scary enough for you, Heidi?
It was pretty scary, and you're very powerful. You know, you're a force on that stage. It's kind of like a matrix dance that you do. I think you are incredible, and happy birthday. It's also my son's birthday, Henry.
Howie, you like
you
right?
wanted to say something.
Well, no, I thought that she looked possessed enough. I don't understand what more he wants. It was amazing. I thought it was better than the audition. Felicidades. Te mereces estar aquí. Y yo creo que a todo el mundo le va a encantar.
Gracias.
I just wanted
cumpleaños.
To say, I just want to say what I have in my head for a 15-year-old little girl's birthday party. This was the scariest birthday party I've ever been invited to. Happy birthday, young lady.
Thank you.
Hello, girls. Where are you from?
We are a dance company called Kronos Girls, and we are from Croydon. And we're just here to share our message, and hopefully you guys enjoy. Our piece is based on the suffragettes, and with everything that's going on now, we really want to use our voice to tell the people of our generation to get up and vote, and especially women, you have a voice, and anything that happens will directly affect us. So, yeah.
Good.
Good luck. Girls, I feel so proud of you. Absolutely extraordinary, great message, great energy. You danced for your lives, well done.
Kronos girls, you came to set the place on fire. Yes, I felt that passion. You know, we were there with you, what an incredible message. Girl power, yes.
I felt like I was watching a show in the West End. I think it's my favorite dance that we've seen throughout the series. I really do. I mean, it was immaculate. Really good.
This is an incredibly easy yes.
Yes for girl power! Woo!
You got three yeses from me.
Four yeses from a girl. Through to the next round.
Hello.
What's your names?
I'm Grace.
And I'm Ali.
Okay, and what's the name of the act?
Grace and Ali.
And how old are you both?
I'm 17.
And I'm 16.
Where are you both from?
I'm from Middlesbrough.
Hartlepool.
How did you two meet?
We went to college to do performing arts, and we met there.
And?
We had to do a dance duet in our show.
Yeah.
And things kind of went on from there.
What do you mean?
Well, it's official.
So you fell in love whilst you were dancing together?
Yeah.
Aww.
And who came up with the choreography?
Us two.
You two?
Yeah.
Good. Okay, well, I hope it goes well. Good luck.
Thank you.
Thank you very much, guys. Let me go to Alicia.
You are two of the most talented dancers we have seen by a clear mile. You are absolutely stunning together to watch. Skill level was insane. You were so in sync, you told a brilliant story. I was in awe of your talent.
Thank you.
The choreography was stunning. It was absolutely perfect.
It was really, really moving, and I can't believe how young you both are. It's incredible.
You obviously are amazingly talented, and the song choice was sensational. Look, we're going to vote now. David.
I'm going to say yes.
Alicia.
It's a yes from me.
Amanda.
Yes from me.
You got four yeses. Congratulations.
Well done.
Congratulations.
Really good.
Thank you.
He
was like Peter Pan.
Yeah.
So nice. Hello.
Hello.
And what's your name?
I'm Taylor Goodridge, a.k.a. Balance.
Balance. OK, that's your stage name.
Yes.
OK, where, how old are you, Taylor?
I'm 17.
And where are you from?
I'm from Hertfordshire, Hemel Hempstead.
OK, Balance, it's your 2 minutes. Good luck.
Thank you very much.
Hello, ladies and gentlemen. Today, I'm going to take you back, way back. You ain't nothing but a hound dog. Well, you ain't never caught a rabbit and you ain't no friend of mine.
My name is Susan Boyle, and that's just one side of me.
Hello.
You used to call me on my cell phone.
Fantastic. Alicia.
Oh, my goodness. Do you know what? That was the energy that the room needed. You know, you brought it. Everything about that was brilliant. It was dance nostalgia. Well done. Very nice.
That was a brilliant, brilliant, imaginative routine. It was amazing.
I really, really enjoyed every minute of it. I love it when she gets up and then talks all this lingo. I have no idea what she's saying.
The nana.
The nay-nay and the this and the that. Yeah, swag. All of that.
It was fantastic to watch, so well done.
You know what? Any time we have a problem with a dance group and we talk about how you be imaginative, to have a sense of humour, to be unique, I'm going to say, just watch Balance. That's what you did. You made it really fun. Everyone could relate to it. It was unique. I thought the Susan Ball bit was really funny. And now we have to vote. David.
I think you could be a dance superstar. I'm going to say yes.
I'm going to say yes. It's a yes from me.
You've got four gigantic yeses. Right, David.
Brilliant, brilliant, brilliant.
That was brilliant.
Thank you so much.
Yeah. Love it.
We needed you.
Thank you.
We needed you.
How did it feel?
It's amazing. Probably the best experience I've ever had in my life.
Red one.
I'm ready to do whatever if you take me away.
Naya. Like deja vu, baby.
Yeah. I knew the greatest, and I've been waiting. You've been so patient, and I've been waiting for you to take it.
danced on the stage?
Nah.
What's your name?
My name's Sham.
How old are you, Sham?
I'm 19.
19?
Yeah.
And are you singing or are you dancing today?
I'm dancing.
Oh, fantastic. So who inspires you then as a dancer?
My mom. Because she was a dancer and she just gives me that fire and that passion to go out and do it.
So. I love it.
Professional.
Professional, yeah, yeah. I think she did some stuff on Top of the Pops as a choreographer. One time, I don't know.
You never seen Top of the Pops?
No.
Oh, Lord of mercy. Oh, I
feel I'm so 19.
Old. Well, you can Google it.
I mean.
Right, stop torturing him. Come on, Shamir, make this count.
All right, thank
Good
you.
Luck.
Come on, Sham.
Yeah, man.
¿Cuenta?
¿De qué? Del parecido entre nosotras. ¿Que tú te pareces a mí?
A ver si es cierto. Ahora de perfil.
Wow.
nothing ever lasts. Nothing ever lasts. How do I know when it's gone? Are you gone? All the image I painted is wrong. Now you're gone. Nothing ever lasts. Nothing ever lasts. So sick and tired of it. Say we shouldn't hide from it. I'm not gonna lie for it, but God, I wanna lie for it. Days run out of time for it. Say we shouldn't hide from it. Now I'm not gonna lie for it, but God, I wanna lie for it.
Last year, didn't we?
Yeah.
You're taller.
I know.
Much taller.
I know.
What did you do last year? You were a dancer.
Yeah.
Right. And you didn't make it through to the live shows, did
yeah,
you?
Yeah, didn't make it through to the live
no,
shows.
No, I think, for me, I always thought you should have done, to be honest with you. So what have you learnt in the last 12 months?
Last 12 months, I've just trained harder and I've just got bigger and better with moves and
good
everything.
Attitudes.
So
you've got to raise the bar a bit this year, right?
Yeah.
OK, off you go.
Come on, George.
Really want him to do well.
I do, yeah.
Now everybody shake, shake. Now
Okay, George, you know I'm a fan, and I seriously fought for you last year to get into the finals, and I was really disappointed you didn't. Last year, I thought you were fantastic. This year, I didn't. It's now. I thought you were phenomenal.
I've never heard that word before. Not from him, anyway.
The best dancer we have had by a clear mile.
We like people like you. You know, people who don't get quite far enough and go away, think about it and think, you know what, I'm going to prove them wrong.
Amanda.
I completely agree with Piers. Great spirit, great... lovely smile, great face, great energy, just really cool.
Piers, yes or no?
Well, I'm a yes, obviously. Brilliant.
Amanda?
Yes!
George Sampson. Three yeses.
Absolutely fantastic, man. You must be over the moon.
I am.
Speechless.
Yes.
I'm really...
I don't know what to say.
Said this last year.
Yeah, you're right.
You're right.
Always said this kid got something.
I'm so glad you came back. Well done, and we'll see you in the next round.
All right.
Yeah?
Yep, definitely.
Well done, mate. Off you go.
See ya.
Well done.
Ribs are sore. Look at you. How do you do the twisty thing?
Are you actually human? You don't seem to have spines. Very good.
Wow.
Very good.
From the beginning to the end, so synchronized. It was literally a mirror image.
It must be the twin thing. You know how you like, you know, you totally know what each other's thinking, like, you know, like. But whatever you guys have done, that was the sickest duo I've ever seen, ever.
Definitely.
Sick means good, doesn't it?
You're very, very good at what you do.
I really enjoyed it.
Well done.
Thank you.
All right, ladies, we're going to vote. We're going to start with Dawn.
And it's yes from me.
Yeah. So yes from me, ladies. I'm going to jump in with the third yes, so that's three yeses. Nice work.
You got four yeses.
Go and give it everything.
Best of luck.
It's all yours. Good luck. Have fun.
Hi, girls.
Hi.
Hi, and who are you?
We're just us.
Yeah.
No, I said, who are you?
Oh, I'm Julia.
I'm Annie.
I'm Alice.
I'm Poppy.
I'm Becky.
Now tell me the name of the group.
Just us.
Where are you all from?
The Wirral.
The Wirral. Tell me a little bit about you guys, how you met.
Well, we've met at dancing because we've been dancing together since we were about five.
Yeah.
But this group came together because I've got scoliosis, so...
Sorry, darling, what is that?
Scoliosis is like a curvature of the spine.
Right.
My one's quite rare because it's more common to, like, have an accident and get it, but I was born with it. So I have to have surgery soon. And after surgery, I won't be able to dance, so this is, like, my last chance because I've always wanted to do
it. Are you serious?
Yeah.
You've got an amazing attitude, I've got to tell you.
Thank you.
You really have. Good luck.
Thank you so
Thank
much.
You so much.
Oh, bless her.
David?
Well, it was absolutely stunning performance. Obviously, when you told us that story, we were all hoping and praying it would be fantastic, but it so far exceeded all our expectations. It's a beautiful story about friendship and a stunning performance.
Thank you so much.
Yeah, absolutely. And your friendship and strength together is just fantastic. It's lovely to watch. And it was an amazing dance routine.
Alicia.
I have so much admiration for you girls right now. I can't tell you. And just seeing how you've all come together with this beautiful friendship that you've got, and when you're passionate about something, I could not imagine not being able to ever do that again. I really couldn't. And you know, and that's what why we all live, for the things that we love to do. It really touched me, so much so that I'm gonna do it.
I think you're the kind of person who's got determination regardless of what happens.
He's not going to stop me.
See you in the finals.
Yes!
Amazing.
That
was brilliant. Well done.
I feel really emotional after that.
We'll see you in the last semi-final. Yeah! Oh, go on, celebrate. Well done, well done, well done.
Welcome to Britain's Got Talent.
Thank you.
And what's the name of your group?
We are called Mythical Ones.
Mythical Ones? Oh, how wonderful. Okay, so the show has been going 10 years.
Yeah.
One of the things that's been spectacular on the show is dance groups. What makes you different?
What makes us different is the fact that we are so passionate about dance, and we just want to show you guys how much we love dancing.
Okay, let's do it.
Get up and boogie. You really do. That's the thing about great dance groups, they're completely infectious. And I'm watching it thinking, oh, I can do that as well. I can't. It was incredible.
I don't think you're the best dancers I've ever seen. However, like David said, the fun, the energy. You're like the Reggie and Bowley of dance, aren't you? Well done.
Love these guys.
Loved you. You were ace.
You know, I agree with Alicia, it's not the best dance group we've probably ever seen, but it was fun. You've got a personality, you've got character, you did well.
So I'm going to ask you, have the mythical ones got a yes or a no?
I'm going to say this is a definite easy yes.
It's a yes from me, boys.
I think you've got a lot of work to do, but it is a yes from me today.
You've just got 4 yeses.
Yes! Yes! Let's go!
Hello,
my darling. What's your name and where you come from?
I'm Liliana, I'm from Liverpool. I'm 13.
What do you do, my darling?
I'm a dancer.
Oh, you're a dancer. I love dancing.
I started dancing when I was 4, and ever since, I just fell in love with it.
Is there anyone here tonight to support you?
My mom and my dad as well.
Oh, yeah. Well, I can't wait to see it, don't you?
Let's go.
OK, come on. Let's see a bit of dancing.
Thank you.
I'm alive still. I don't wanna lose it. I'm not getting through this. Hey, should I pray? Should I pray? Yeah. To myself, to a God, to a savior.
My goodness.
Not ready to die, not yet. Hold me out. not too late to build it back. Cause a one in a million chance, still a chance, still a chance. And I would take the chance. You can say what you like, there's an hour to die for you. I'm down on my knees and I need you to be my boy. Be my help, be a savior. Pull me out, pull me out, pull me out.
Performance.
You're right now.
Yeah, now.
You can breathe now.
You're a dramatic actress as well as a fantastic dancer. I saw some excellent ballet steps and the gymnastic were out of this world. Alicia.
Where does all that passion come from? Technically, I haven't seen anything like that for a long, long time. I'm quite speechless, actually.
Thank you.
Wow.
You were like the speed of a hummingbird. I mean, it just looked incredible.
Thank you.
So, Liliana, what do you see in your head in 5 years' time?
I see me training in Cirque du Soleil, touring across the world.
Got it. Got it. Got it.
If you have a chance.
I can tell you have put in the work. If I could score this, it would be a 10. Yes. Oh. Can I be the first to say yes?
It's a yes from me.
It's a yes from me.
It is a yes from me.
Thank you. She's unbelievable. The story of my life.
Wow.
She does with so much heart.
Well, she had everything.
The comments don't get much better than that. Simon Cowell gives you a 10 out of 10, and we don't even give marks on this show. That's how good you were.
Hi.
Hello, darling.
Hello.
What's your name?
Zach.
Hi, Zach. How old are you?
I'm 19.
19. What are you going to do for us?
I'm going to dance for you guys.
Today. Are you?
Hey.
Where are you from?
I'm from Dublin.
What part?
Finglas.
Sorry, nice place. Good chippers.
Very good.
Zach, how long have you been dancing?
I've been dancing since I was 4.
Wow.
It's a very long time. Okay. I'm going to keep you a bit mysterious here. All right, then go for it. Let us see what you got.
Lovely kid, isn't he?
Yeah, I like the jacket.
Drop it.
Thank you.
What a beauty.
Thank you.
Thank you for that.
Thank you, guys.
So, for the people who don't know what voguing is, how did you get involved in this scene?
It's just something that I've taken an interest in. Mm-hmm. And yeah, I just love it, so.
It's a very deep connection for me. It's a very deep meaning for me. That's how I entered into the LGBT scene, through ballroom culture, and you incorporated old way and new way. So that was very, very special to me. Thank you so much, honestly. From all the way up in Harlem to right here in Ireland. Unbelievable. Let's hear what the judges have to say. Denise.
Well, I've lived in New York and Los Angeles when I've been working, and I've witnessed some of the best dancers in the world, and you are up there with them.
Thank you. Thank you.
Everything about your movements, your stage presence, you are off the charts. You're that good.
Thank you so
much. Amazing. Jason.
Zach. I've lived in Swords and Ballantyre. Wow. And I have seen dancers from the north side of Dublin all the way to the south side of Dublin. And I have to say, Zach, you're definitely the best one I've ever seen.
Thank you.
And Louis, do they have voguing in Mayo?
No, but I know about it. I think you are superhuman, amazing dancer. You've got something special about you. There's a whole aura about you. You are a superstar in the making.
Yeah. We're gonna vote Denise.
Oh, without a shadow of a doubt, yes.
Thank you.
Jason!
All the way from Fingless, man, you're deadly! It's a yes!
Louis Wald!
Zach, yes.
And that's four yeses. You are thrilled.
Well done, you.
Thank you so much. I can't breathe. Thank you. I'm so
happy. Oh, my God. And thank you for showing me what voguing is.
Welcome. And you are?
Entity.
And how long have you been a group for?
We've been a group for about 2 years now.
I recognise you. You're Lauren's brother, who is on X Factor, right? Okay, well, listen, best of luck.
Thank you very much.
absolute world class.
It felt so dynamic, and so many dance crews come up here and say, oh yeah, we've got something different, and they've got nothing, and you smashed it today.
And that's why Great Britain is great. Seriously, unbelievable. Great choice, Alicia. I kind of feel that I'm sort of part of your crew since I did invite you onto the show, so I am now part of you lot.
I love you guys. Honestly, I think you're fantastic. The strength and the power and the focus and the determination was superb. Absolutely smashed it.
Celebrate. I love those guys.
What a lovely, brilliant choice.
I love them.
Yeah, they're fantastic.
Oh, through to the last semi-final.
Thank you. darling. What's your name?
Akshat Singh.
Akshat Singh.
Yeah.
And how old are you?
13.
13. Lovely. And where are you from?
India, Mumbai.
Oh, fantastic. So who are you here with?
With my mom and dad.
Mom and dad. Yeah. What's the big dream for you? Why Britain's Got Talent?
Because now I have two mottos in my life. To make everyone happy and show everyone that nothing is impossible in our life.
Hey! He's like a little guru, this kid.
I love it.
Okay, then. The stage is yours.
Thank you.
Come on, Akshat! Yes!
Underestimate three things in your life. Kids, kids, and only kids.
A lot of kids are going to watch you. Absolutely love what you do because you're fun. You've got great personality. This is your moment.
He did what he said he was going to do.
Yes.
He's made us happy.
I wish I was 13 and watching you up there on the stage. You would have made me feel like I could achieve absolutely anything.
Thank you. Well done. You threw some amazing shapes and then you did the box splits. It's absolutely incredible.
Thank you.
Let's vote.
Yes, vote.
Okay, David, yes or no?
Well. Good, good, good. In fact, we're going to do this.
Come in. Well done. Brilliant. Well done. Congratulations. You're into the live source. Yeah?
Oh, it's so good.
Well done, brilliant.
You're a star. That was fantastic. Take a bow. I love him!
And I wasn't expecting that.
Can we keep him?
Yeah!
Can we keep him?
We pressed the golden buzzer, he's ours,
yeah? That means we keep him.
He's ours. Yes, good lad.
Akshat, just tell me, what was your motto?
To be happy and to make others happy.
Well, that's what he's done.
You're a remarkable young man. Congratulations.
Thank you.
Go!
Hello.
Hi.
And who are you?
We are DVJ.
Who's the youngest? Who's the oldest?
I'm the youngest.
And how old are you, darling?
10.
10, right. And who's the oldest?
I'm the oldest. I'm 18.
18, brilliant. And how long have you been a crew?
We've all, like, known each other for, like, years. But we come together for BGT and rehearse for only 3 weeks.
Wow. I can't wait to see this. Go for it.
Thank you. Do this.
It's a bird, it's a plane. No, it's me, cause I'm fly.
Yep, yep, good to go.
Enough for the army or the navy. Bad from baby, bad from ABC and TC and E's and go ready. We and the man is gonna chop a boy. We like shit, we like chop a boy. We have links all over the world. I'm a sicker than, sicker than.
See, I'm a tell you something.
Is now on fire. I've got this young, fresh, raw energy in front of me, and I can feel that you're all hungry, and I love you.
So, tell me the name of the group.
DVJ!
Which stands for?
Diversity Genius!
We've had diversity support us and guide us so we can do really well here today.
Who did all the choreography and staging to this?
Ashley Banjo.
Well, Ashley's the best. Ashley, you are an absolute star, you know that. Good for you. You must feel really proud, right?
Yeah. Yeah.
Diversity Junior.
The next generation!
David.
It's a very easy yes.
It's a yes from me.
It's a yes from me.
Well, this is the second time I've actually said 4 yeses to diversity. It's brilliant. Congratulations.
Obawiam się o ciebie, wiesz, bo z tego co widzę, potrafi rzucić. Ja miałem na PO te zajęcia, spadnij powstań.